I'm too stupid to read it. Well, I'm not doing that, so we gotta go. So, depending on what the entrance is, perhaps the top? I really have no idea. Oh, please tell me that's actually the same thing. Okay. Ah, no it isn't. Good. Alright. One big maze full of danger. Yep. Full of danger. I'm always gonna go left, by the way. Okay, so that's the... Ah! A Minotaur. Yeah! Sacred. Ooh, he actually has moves. I'm gonna have to not whiff my thing there. Earth girlfriend in Tomb of the Skeleton King. Oh, recovers by power of the earth, which I am apparently wielding. Oh, whoops. Hmm. 1600. Weak against poison and drills. Yeah, I have floats. Wait a minute, what if I make him float? He would, like, lose his mind, right? Berserks. Ooh, life. That'd be good. He seems to not be doing anything. Whoops. Maybe I should start the beatdown. Maybe I have enough lives. I don't have enough lives. Cures equipped. All right, so clearly this should be the opposite side. I have no idea. Again, not knowing where I came in is really harming my being able to interpret the map. But hey, I just have to hope that there's nothing worthwhile on the inside of the maze. Well, my clue was one, and then I had a bunch of clues about how to escape. Maybe I should look more carefully at the map. Maybe there's something else that indicates what the entrance is. Like here. Yeah, I don't know. Let's presume that the entrance is the... Oh, right, there's this. That's student ID number one. Which is a sword. And then there's this, which is nothing. All right. Oh crap. Oh, it turned me around, you cheeky game. Let's try taking right around this time. All right. Certainly looks like something. Yep. Oh hey! I have one of you, I think. understand you. Armado. Oh crap, 1200 hit points. Jeez. Yeah! You've been carded. Welcome to the club. Maybe there was something else in that Minotaur room. Okay, so we're back to the beginning. Oh wait! Ah, see, that looks like a bridge that's up. Kind of. I thought it was a door. No, that is definitely a bridge. So... yeah, there's the sword. Let's go back around this way. This could actually be tough. These guys have damage. Well, alright. Didn't look like it there, but... He can critical stuff. Oh, he fell over! Poor guy. Got a running clothesline. Comes out as a scratch. Oops, I'm paying attention to the Squeon going. Thank you. Yeah! Oh, Armadodo. I thought it was Armando. Oh! Yeah, I thought that there might have been something to this, but guess not. Okay, so if I entered from the bottom, and I'm in the room on the right... No, that still doesn't make all that much sense. Well, the markings anyway, just... A little bit more than at a loss. Oh, that lowered this. All right. I don't know why. Two floats. Oh, I guess they give you floats in case... What? Why did you do that, and what is happening? Okay, wait. That was chains, so I just came from north. Okay. Now I have made water flow. This game has the most horrible pacing. Why am I here? What's at stake? Ooh, Kira. Well, sure is a broken water wheel. I fixed it. What is going on? Armando. That kind of looks like a Skylander. Armando got up! Just to turn into a car? There we go. Draw failed. Well, guess I could cast it on myself. I guess he could take a little bit more of a beatdown. Probably. Terrible at estimating this. Let's not boost this. There we go. Yeah. So this is all the dungeon of monsters with criminal drawbacks. Draw failed because Zell has low magic. I don't know. Magic's okay. I mean, he's no quizzes, but... Alright, and then I'm outside. Oh! Wait! If I'm outside, that means maybe the things that I did in the dungeon affected the dungeon. And I can go into the center, which... there we go. Which had a bridge. Probably. To the Skeleton King! Yes. I'll bet what happened is one of those switches lowered the thing, and then the other one filled it with water so it would float up. Mm-hmm. An indication to cast a float. I don't know. Minotaur brothers are pretty strong. It got much louder. What do you should have? Sacred is scared because it's an anagram and a joke. Aha. Sacred changes draws for this time? I don't know. I guess I'll find out. Good lord, this music is loud. Ugh. Intolerable. Mad Cow Special. Alright. That's pretty good. Laser Eye. Yeah. Nope. Same draws. Wait, is the Mad Cow special Earth? And I'm supposed to flip myself too? Ugh. Well,